fish on. Fish on the speed spoon, baby. Oh boy. Now I was stepping along at about 2.7 miles an hour right there. Gotta keep going, I got my second rod out there. Right there.
Speed spoons. Troll them, cast them, or jig them. If you want to get aggressive with trout, get a set of Kellogg speed spoons and get your fish on. Available at the fishhuntshoot.com website.
Howdy folks, I'm Kel Kellogg and it is time to talk about trolling speed. Trolling speed for trout, trolling speed for landlocked salmon. I like to troll fast. What's fast? Well, for me, fast is anything, you know, 2.7 or above, 3 miles an hour. That's kind of my average fast trolling speed. I might bump it up to 4 miles an hour. If I'm pulling, you know, big minnow plugs, I might bump it up to 5 miles an hour, which sounds tremendously fast. But when you consider that a rainbow trout can swim 16 miles an hour, faster than the fastest Olympic sprinter can sprint, 3 miles an hour, 4 miles an hour, even 5 miles an hour doesn't sound that fast, but you know, it really doesn't hit home until you see it. And I've got some footage I wanna show you here. The first segment you're gonna see is a rainbow trout coming in to hit a speed spoon. Speed spoon's moving right at 3.1 miles an hour. Now watch, the fish is coming in fast, but he has absolutely no problem catching up with that spoon. Now check out this little segment of video here. This is a fish coming in to hit a trolling fly going 1.5 miles an hour. Now, you saw that fish, you know, had no problem hitting that spoon going 3 miles an hour. Well, the fish hitting the fly here, I mean, the fly looks like it's standing still compared to the fish. It looks like it's just going painfully slow. So, what's the moral of this story? You know what trolling speed you prefer, but just know that you don't have to worry about trolling too fast. In fact, I think a lot of the time we're trolling too slow. A trout can easily run down a lure that's running 3, 4, 5, even 6 miles an hour. The problem is we don't have many lures that we can run at those high speeds. And even if we did, we don't know that the trout are gonna hit at those high speeds. Just because a trout can swim that fast doesn't mean he's gonna hit a lure moving that fast. But my gut instinct tells me if we could troll lures at 6 miles an hour, we would catch fish on them. A fast moving lure, something just blazing in on those fish, it tends to trigger reaction strikes that you probably wouldn't get with a slower moving bait. Of course, there are other times when the water's cold or for whatever reason the fish are off, and you do want that slow moving lure. You want that lure that just hangs in the strike zone. And I can tell you, a lure moving 1.5 miles an hour to a trout, it just seems to hang in that strike zone forever, because in terms of the trout's world, that lure is barely moving. Even a lure going 3 miles an hour doesn't seem to be moving very fast in terms of the trout's perception. But anyway, just a few more thoughts on speed, guys. And now I'm starting to run that underwater camera, so the thoughts are being kind of backed up with hard field evidence. So anyway, the moral of this story, don't worry about trolling too fast. Let the fish tell you what they want. But don't worry that you're gonna pull your lure away from the fish. You can't do it. It's just not gonna happen. Trout, king salmon, they're super fast, super efficient predators. You just need to figure out what to put in front of them to trigger that predatory response. I'm Kel Kellogg. I'm out of here. Don't worry about trolling too fast. You have a great day. I will catch you next time right here on YouTube. And if you're looking for trout gear, fishhuntshoot.com. Rods, reels, spoons, the whole deal. You know what I got over there. If you're looking for quality gear at a very fair price, gear that you see me using here on a channel, gear that performs, fishhuntshoot.com. Thanks a lot, guys. I'll catch you next time right here on YouTube. Look at those big, beautiful rainbows. That's what trolling flies can do. You think trolling flies don't work? Well, think again. You need to grab a set of my trolling flies, get out on the water, and get ready to go big. Ha ha, yes!